Hi, my name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to understand slope for beginners. Let's say we have the line y equals x, and to draw that, it's like this. Now, what the slope is, it's the ratio of the rise, how far the line rolls over the run, how far the line moved over. So the slope is equivalent to this number, the rise, over that number, the run, the horizontal. So you can look at it as the ratio of the vertical increase over the horizontal increase. And that's your slope.